As mayor of Torino, it's my pleasure to send you this message. Torino is a city always on the move, engaged into a deep urban transformation and innovation, where culture, tourism, and the high quality of life has been added to its established role in the industrial sphere. Torino could be considered the homeland of Italian journalism, as it is here that King Carlo Alberto introduced press freedom with his editto in 1847 and in the Statuto Albertino in 1848. For the first time on the Italian territory, the freedom of expression in newspaper was officially recognized, as well as the right for anybody to publish a newspaper. For this reason, and for many others, I am sure that the choice of Torino will guarantee the best outcome of the Congress and that the city of Torino will give all its support for the best organization. Come to Italy. Torino is ready to welcome you.